Motown's reputation for musical creativity was also evident with Marvin Gaye as he teamed up with a new partner in song, Tammy Terrell.
Well, let me ask you a question, a personal question.
No.
Oh. How about an impersonal question?
Okay.
How old are you?
That's personal.
Oh, well, figured.
But I'm proud, I'm 21.
21!
Tammy Terrell, on stage with disc jockey Scott Regan in 1966, just before she recorded her first duet with Marvin Gaye.
Ain't no mountain high enough. That was a good beginning because I had no idea that Tammy was as good a singer as she, of course, turned out to be. I hadn't had a chance to hear her sing before I met her. But some people who were on their toes dug her sound and perhaps realized that we may possibly make a good duet.
Ludie Montgomery remembers the magic between Marvin and her older sister Tammy.
I thought Marvin was handsome, debonair, and smooth, and especially real cool. Tammy was so vivacious and energetic. They would look into each other's eyes, and if you didn't know the relationship that they had, you would have thought they were lovers because they were so intertwined. I liked them together very, very much.
So it was a challenge and something groovy to do. Besides, she was very pretty.
Listen, baby.